There's supposed to be a couple more to hold this up down here, but somebody lost those long before I owned the machine, so this piece just kind of sits here and rattles around, but it's a heat shield, does what it needs to do. Let's see if that starter works now. Well, it looks like the starter repair was a success. When they tore the starter down, the starter was actually good, but for some reason it had gotten too hot and it had melted the insulators inside that separate the fields. So they replaced those, they replaced the solenoid, and now we're back in business. I'm gonna have to make sure that my help knows not to overuse the starter and burn it up again.